Surat, one went missing when he came in search for work while another fled his house to escape the daily torture of his stepfather. But the two SM teens-16-year-old Abdul Ghaffar and 13-year-old Deep Bora have scripted a poignant story of friendship during their stay in a city-based children protection home. In fact, Abdul was so pained by the tragic happenings in Deep's life that he pledged to unite him with his real father. Showing immense grit and determination, Abdul successfully traced Deep's father in an Assam village. On Thursday, the father-son duo had a tearful reunion after 9 years, thanks to Abdul's efforts. Abdul had come to Surat in search of work from Mumbai in July but got lost as he could not contact his relatives. Police found him at the railway station and took him to VR Popawala Children Home in Katargam. Here, he shared the room with Deep. However, within a fortnight, his uncle was traced in Surat and Abdul was handed over to him, said Ramesh Kadzalia, administrator of the child home. For more exclusive news, subscribe to our channel and like and share. Thank you very much.